Well, an investigation is underway into a deadly boating accident this weekend. Maryland Natural Resources Police say 51-year-old Daniel Youngblood of Severna Park crashed into a marker. So far this year, 5 people have died on Maryland waters.